My first time in Cincinnati, good evening. And of course you gotta introduce yourself because I don't know you yet. And I've also a nice warm welcome, so thanks for that. Yeah. Maybe to make you feel a little less weirded out, we should maybe dim the lights in the room soon. It's like, you always dance harder when it's dark. Now I can't even see you. You're doing well? You're cold? We basically came from LA, so it's a little shocking. We just had some nice drinks outside and breakfast outside, and took a plane here. Still very excited to be here. It's my first time, like I said. I want to play some music for you. And I started with here. And yeah. Any questions? No, good. Just have fun. this quiet piano, and this is a loud piano. And the funny thing is, they're about a little bit out of tune today because the piano tuner was drunk. But that's no problem for me. I still like really playing them. This one has like a self-made little piece of fabric hanging here. You can use t-shirts or whatever, and then it turns from this kind of harsh sounding piece of whatever into something really beautiful. So that saves every bad piano, even if it's out of tune, so I probably just take your t-shirts off and put it there. Then you can like your piano again. I was having a piano at home like that, and I was coming back from the hospital in summer 2012, and I broke my left thumb, and I decided with my cast on to write some music for cast and okay hand. And I had still 9 fingers in total, like they were looking out of the cast, and this was fine. And so I was just keeping myself busy with writing little sad melodies. I felt a little bit destroyed and a little confused, but I liked the pieces which came out of that time, because I think I wouldn't have not played them with 10 fingers. And so it's little like payback from that time. And that song, it sounds a little bit cheesy when you don't consider it being written in that moment. And so I like to tell the story about it, otherwise it sounds like a commercial or something. No, now I destroy it for you, sorry. Okay, forget about that last thing. And this is how it starts, just the right hand, which was okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
But it's so long that it deserves four titles. It's called For Peter, Toilet Brushes and More. Yes, and I hope you enjoy it very much. And I hope you can come back in summer sometime.
Thank you.
Thank you.